12 HRS after Pence walked out of game, he gets nasty surprise from racist player who felt disrespected. Our administration has sent a clear message that the NFL protests will not be tolerated, which hasn't been well received by entitled players insistent on perpetuating divisiveness. After President Donald Trump delivered his statement to players a couple weeks ago that they should be fired for kneeling, Vice President Pence doubled down on that sentiment on Sunday. Pence and his wife walked out of the Colts vs. San Francisco 49ers game after seeing players from both teams take a knee. Now, a racist kneeling player at that game has responded in a nasty way after feeling disrespected. The sideline antics during the national anthem have turned into a circus, making a bigger mockery of our country and those who lost their lives defending it. The league has devolved into a steaming pile of racist rhetoric that has become a protest against our president, who demanded a separation of sports and politics as a matter of respect. That's now taken a turn for the worst with what's now being said about Pence after he took a stand for our anthem and walked out. The protests seem to be more about getting attention than making the actual social justice statement they say they are kneeling for. When the attention was off Colin Kaepernick's former teammate at Sunday's game against that Colts, San Francisco 49er safety Eric Reed felt disrespected by the vice president and immediately retaliated with a sickening allegation against him. Reed had the audacity to claim that what Pence did was a well-planned PR stunt, not unlike what all of these protests are, ironically. He then brought his accusation full circle, tying in that the VP is actually racist and perpetuating racism by walking out. If that wasn't bad enough, what happened next made it far worse. The Hill reports San Francisco 49ers safety Eric Reed slammed Vice President Mike Pence's walkout during his team's game against the Indianapolis Colts on Sunday, calling it a PR stunt. Reed, who was one of the players to start kneeling with then 49ers quarterback Colin Kaepernick during the national anthem to protest racial equality, told reporters that Pence likely knew that players from his team would kneel during the anthem, as seen in a video from SB Nation's Jennifer Lee Chan. "So this looks like a PR stunt to me. He knew our team has had the most players protest. He knew that we were probably going to do it again," Reed said. "This is what systemic oppression looks like. A man with power comes to the game, tweets a couple of things out and leaves the game with an attempt to thwart our efforts. Based on the information I have, that's the assumption I've made." The only thing that Reed was right about was that he made an assumption, and a poor one at that. Whether Pence thought there would be protests at the game Sunday or not, there was always a chance that the players would reverse course and actually do the right thing to save their league from further failure. They didn't do that, so the vice president and his wife walked out. Even if it was to make a public statement, it was a message that America needed to see, since we've had enough of the players' constant statements all season long so far. It's ironic that Reed would slam Pence for making a PR move with his message when that's all that these protests are really about. Turnabout is fair play and they don't like someone beating them at their own game. If that was Pence's motive, and if so, more power to him for doing it. Now, liberals have come out in a campaign against the vice president with an even more ironic argument that only proves just how ignorant they really are. Liberals are now saying that Pence shouldn't have even been at the game he walked out of, since it was an abuse of taxpayer funds, despite turning a blind eye to the Obama's egregious overuse that continues well into their post-presidential life. A top government watchdog blasted Vice President Mike Pence for using government travel to go to an Indianapolis Colts game Sunday that he quickly left, another report by The Hill added. "Can we just make it through a weekend without this administration abusing taxpayer dollars with jet travel? Watchdog Citizens for Responsibility and Ethics in Washington, CREW, tweeted Sunday. "It's a ridiculous thing to say just 1 week after President Trump essentially forced his Health and Human Services Secretary Tom Price into resignation after calling his excessive travel expenses into question. Like many presidents before him, Trump didn't have to say a word about the travel, which is probably commonplace and far greater in other administrations, but did, and proved he's a president of the people and concerned about excessive spending. Pence's trip to the game was not among the overuse. That's just an accusation that liberals are making now because they're mad he used their platform to make an opposite political statement.